understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all.
No, no. It's frustrating, you know. It's frustrating with myself, you know. Sometimes you make mistakes, you know, and I think I've been pretty good this year of letting it go, and I'll keep going. And
Foligno for Gionta, and we got a fight.
Robin Lehner and Alex Burrows.
And now Burrows is tackled by Falk after he was involved with the Buffalo goaltender. Falk came charging in. Burrows was the man in front trying to jam home that centering pass from Yannick Hansen, and maybe he got a little too close.
Robin Lehner is 6'4", 240. He likes to scrap, everybody knows that, and he goes after Alex Burrows.
Tempers flaring as Lehner came out, gave Burrows a pretty good shot, and in came the cavalry.
Got a selfie, and then goal goes in. And he goes back to the bench, and here he is chirping at the coach, going after him, a little bit hot afterwards. Oh, no more wishing and shoving, right in front of the Sabres' net. And it's McCarron in there.
The best way to stop this, and the officials should do this, and probably will eventually, is to just take one guy out of the scrums. Now they're going to take more than that the way they're going here. Oh, now Lehner's getting into it.
Lehner's into it. Remember, there was that goaltender interference non-call in the first period, and McCarron.
Scribbins is ready to get into it, and he's just waiting inside the blue line, and he's a big boy. And Lehner now telling Scribbins, you better not.
Up a lot of size if he decides to do that.
I think Benson will.
And now things are igniting again in behind the Sabres' net. This is not going to end soon.
And the linesman takes off to attend to Scribbins. And now he's got to go all the way from the neutral zone back into the scrum.
And Lehner is still staring down at Ben Scribbins, who's backed up just a little bit, but he's still all the way out to his blue line. Old school Montreal Buffalo here tonight. Are we at the odd? Bogosian has escorted off the ice. They've separated everybody and things have cooled off for now.
Eller goes to the net initially.
With a 4-0 lead as the Blue Jackets back in with Savarin. Oh, big hit from behind. Jenner takes down Bogosian, and here comes the cavalry again for the Sabres. Problem is, it's Jack Eichel and Mark Pessing. Robin Leonard's out of his net. He's got a hold of Johnson, and Robin Leonard training him with Johnson. Off go the gloves for Robin Leonard. And the referee's going to jump in and say, don't you think about it. That thought's already in his head, Robert.
Oh, he's been waiting for this. I'm telling you, he's been waiting for this. And right there. You see him come out, and Jack Johnson poking the bear a little bit, upset him, and he was ready to go. But Zach Bogosian goes into the back wall. And he's coming off the ice with a towel on his face. Let's hope that he's going to be okay.
Robin Lehner frustrated heading off.
Yeah, he's got to stop this. I mean, that's part of growing up.
Period. The Islanders had some opportunities, more opportunities on Lehner. And really, then anybody, a little scuffle going here, Howie is.
You know, I had put my head down to make a note. When I picked it up, I saw Kevin Poulin going down to his knees in the neutral zone. Lehner, the goaltender for Ottawa, on his way off, was met by a couple of Islanders. And I would imagine that Lehner is the reason that Poulin went down. And after we just saw what we did with Rick DiPietro and Brent Johnson, this almost takes it to a surreal level.
Yeah, you can see that Poulin is really upset. You know, watch the two goaltenders, watch this. Oh yeah, there's no question about it.
Leonard sticks his left arm out. If the linesmen see that, there's going to be some sort of penalty here, whether that's a, you know, a 10-minute misconduct or a 2-minute penalty. But that's clearly, watch the goaltender. He just gives him a forearm smash to the left side there. Hammond grabs Leonard. You're not going to do anything with him. He's got a mask on.
Here
what are you going to do?
The crunch. Panic in left circle. Shooting. Kicked out by Leonard. Covers up in the crease. And the crunch crashed the goal mouth again. And a few pairs of gloves hit the ice. It's a big pileup on top of Robin Leonard, who was face down in the ice. You know, if Koharski wants to take control of this, give him another penalty, because they just crashed the front. It wasn't like that puck was loose. Leonard was on top of it.
And Leonard's back.
Leonard's going after Richard Panik, who came in there. Leonard loses his headgear. He throws the blocker down. Koharski restraining him. And here comes Rico Helenius.
Here comes Helenius. We're going to have a goalie fight. A good old goalie fight. Here we go, Grady. Here they're squaring off at the blue line. Leonard and Helenius are throwing bombs here. Oh, look at this.
What an uppercut.
Leonard with a tremendous right hand. And down goes Helenius. Cowabunga. The fans are on their feet here.
Some old-time hockey. And what were you and I talking about this morning, Shrive? Some of those old arenas where Slapshot was filmed. It feels like Saturday night back in the...